one-on-one, Archibald and Fox. And Archibald shot well wide.
Boy, long shift from McDavid. He's still on the ice, now making a change.
Here's Strom for Kako. Kako, Kako is in and scores! The first National Hockey League goal for Kako. Kako gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
Good for him. He's played well, but didn't have a point until then. You can say it doesn't bother you, but when you're a young player, you want to get that first. What a beautiful pass from Ryan Strome, and then the great hands of Kaapo Kakko. Smith went down, thought he had him. Here it is again, give and go. Kakko and Strome. Strome with the backhand pass. Kakko with the backhand.
Strome to D'Angelo. Strome moves in. Pass down low. Kakko shoots. He scores! Kaapo Kakko! It's a power play goal! Rangers lead 4-3.
This kid's gonna be a heck of a player. So smart with what he did. It was a hard pass and he skated towards the pass so that he could find an opening. He'll be on the left side of the screen. And here he comes, watch him skate towards it. Now he's got a much better angle and a little bit of room. The defenseman is now out of the way and he can take the shot. And it's just inside the post. And that gives the Rangers the lead. Watch how he skates hard to where the puck is coming. So he changes the angle of attack. The defenseman now has to try and move with him. He's not in.
Now it's up to Kaapo Kakko, who gets the big cheers from the crowd. He must score to keep the Rangers alive in the shootout. Kakko scores!
What a fake! Watch him drop the shoulder right there. Freeze the goaltender and then go the backhand. Brilliant!
Adam Fox across the slot, slides it back door to Kakko! The rookies hook up on the overtime winner. Kaapo Kakko wins it for the Rangers.
Came so close on one end, and then Fox finds a loose puck and just watches his head, looking all over, trying to find someone. He thinks this game as well as anyone, and that brilliant pass to Kakko, all he has to do is redirect it in. Here it is again. Looks. And now he doesn't look because he knows exactly where Kakko is. Puts it right on the tape. A little deflection. And the Rangers win it in overtime. The kids strike again.
The 18-year-old Kakko with the finish on the pass from the 21-year-old.